think you're on track to win this referendum, but here's the feedback I've compiled from your citizens. Good news. Your citizens seem happy with your performance, and I think you have a good chance to win this referendum. think you're on track to win this referendum, but here's the feedback I've compiled from your citizens. Good news. Your citizens seem happy with your performance, and I think you have a good chance to win this referendum.
Well done, Governor. The Vanar colony is now stable and should serve as a solid foothold for our expansion. We'll be placing a junior governor from our training program in charge of this colony as you move on to greater things. Your next mission will take you to a desert area known as Sandy Gulch, where we'll need you to construct a new mining colony.
Welcome to the Sandy Gulch Colony, Governor. This colony has...
Commander, I've got a situation here.
What is it, Calandra?
I'm exploring the cave networks around the colony, and I think I saw something. There was a...
Calandra! Calandra, you are not authorized to go exploring. Jack has the sole authority to authorize expeditionary missions. Calandra, what's happening down there? Calandra, do you copy? Her transponder stopped. She's in trouble. Jack? Jack, are you online?
I'm here, Vori.
Jack, I need you to get down to the Sandy Gulch Colony with a medevac unit immediately. Calandra decided to go on an unauthorized exploration mission.
Oh, no. That's not what we need right now.
Yeah, my feelings exactly. I'm sending you the last known location of her transponder signal.
I'm on my way.
All right, Governor. Looks like we've got a situation on our hands. Do what you can to grow the colony. I'll let you know what you can do to help. I think another mining facility would be a good idea.
Thank you.
A new mission is available. Your colony could benefit from a higher level of food. Your progress is satisfactory. I've been authorized to provide your colony with a small... I'd like to recommend that you increase the amount of residential space in your colony. Thank you.
story, do you copy? I've got the extractor and I've arrived at the location of the transponder.
I copy, Jack.
Okay, I think I see her. Something at the bottom. I see a body. She didn't go far.
Is it Kalandra?
I see the exosuit, so it's gotta be her. I'm gonna get out and do a scan. Help load her into the extractor.
Roger that, Jack.
Was that?
It appears to be some sort of giant worm creature.
That thing was not one of the species in our expedition briefing.
Well, it seems to live underground, so it's no surprise that our scanners didn't pick it up.
Should I be worried about that thing?
My scanners indicate that it appears to move in a separate tunnel network from the one you're in right now, so I think you're safe. I'll keep an eye out, but you'd better hurry it up just in case.
I appreciate that. I'll make this as quick as I can.
You see, Governor? This is why we don't go on unauthorized exploration missions on an alien planet. Especially not without proper clearance and backup. I'm sure you're not the sort of person who would engage in that kind of reckless behavior, but do make sure your colonists are aware of the danger of these sorts of spontaneous field trips. Your colony could benefit from increased storage capacity.
Your colony looks like it could benefit from a little bit more immigration.
I have a special assignment for you. pleased with the progress of your colony, you may select one of the following resources. We have some thoughts on how to best expand your colony. Your colony could really benefit from... Your colony could benefit from increased...
I need your help to balance our supplies on the colony ship.
Okay, Jack, we have the medical facility in place and we're ready to begin the extraction. Jack, are you there?
I'm here, Vori. I've got Calandra loaded in now. Vital signs are normal, mild concussion, but I've got her on a rebreather and she's doing fine.
I can understand Calandra's curiosity, but I'll have to speak with her about unauthorized solo expeditions.
I'm glad it's somebody else that's getting in trouble for a change. But there's something else.
Yeah, what is it?
There were signs of a struggle.
Signs? What sort of signs?
There were a few puncture marks on the suit. And it wasn't one of those sandworms.
All right. Given her status, I'm recommending immediate return to the colony ship for analysis.
Roger that. One more thing. It looks like Calandra found something down there, some kind of object. She was holding it in her hand when we loaded her onto the medevac. It's like a cube.
Okay. Well, I'm sure it's just some piece of equipment.
I don't think so, Vori. It's not man-made and none of us have been down there.
Okay. What I just heard was not man-made. Jack, knock it off. Stop pulling my leg.
Vori, as much as I do enjoy tomfoolery and shenanigans, as you're so fond of saying, I can assure you that this is neither.
Then I admit that that's peculiar.
All right, bring it back with you. We'll subject it to further analysis back at the colony ship.
Roger that. Torin out.
Well done. I'm pleased with the progress of your colony. You may select one of the following resources. your colony could benefit from a higher level of food output. A special assignment.
One of your former colonies is...
Thank you.
We have a new research objective for you.
Hello, Chief. I have a new...
Thank you.
I have a special assignment for you.